not being a prick, but an eagle like a rhinoceros and we'll fucking, we'll have it sorted, bro. We'll have it sorted and we'll fucking give you, we'll give you the content, the live stream that you guys have been wanting to watch for years. Give me about another, I don't even know, 25-ish days, so 3 weeks or something. I'll take whatever hood-ass place I need to take, fire that bitch up, and we're gonna fight with confidence, we're gonna fight with ego. I'm gonna put my head on my shoulders, bro. I'm not gonna go live and take that like, oh yeah, I want beer, so let's fucking hold out till we get beer. I'm gonna go live, bro, and if the night's going right, I might get up and take my turtle shell out on live stream. And if we get banned, we might have to take our ass to another place. But I'm only kidding, of course. I'm only kidding. But like, honestly, bro, I wanna approach, you know, once I get my shit sorted, with confidence, bro. Not with being under anybody, not with talking bad about anybody, but just rekindling the confidence that is inside of me, right? Like, because I'm a very confident person, and it shines once I crack a couple beers. I'm talking to you right now, bro. Look at how confident I am, you know? I have to be, like, a bottom dweller to get there, you know, and wait, you know, if somebody's going to support me for a beer donation, and it's kind of all fucked up like that. But, like, fuck it. Let's fucking roll confidence. Let's see what the fuck we do, man. You know, just figure my shit out. Go live. See what I'm saying? Right now, nobody's having a fucking bad time watching a live stream. But prior to this, you know, people would be like, damn, you know, kind of feel bad for him. You know, like that sort of deal. How many people feel bad at this very fucking moment? I'm on my element. Now I'm egotistical. Now I'm here. Now I'm ready to fire. Now I'm ready to entertain. That's what I mean. That's what I want to bring. Just entertainment. Fuck the struggle. Fuck all of that bullshit. Just entertain. Let's do the fucking thing. Go live. We get it. Fired up. Homie chilling. Fuck yeah. Appreciate you. You know, just bring that element that I've always brought back in the day. And I have lacked to bring it for so long. Just want to bring that fucking people getting excited for me to go live kind of shit. You know, refire it, bro. Because before, man, you know what my biggest motto with live streaming was before? Didn't fucking have one. At all. There was no motto with fucking live streaming. It didn't fucking exist. I went fucking live. If you wanted to fucking watch, you watch. If you didn't want to fucking watch, get the fuck out of here. Go suck your mom's tit. You got no fucking time for your bullshit. Now I can bring back that personality and censor myself not to put other individuals down. I can be myself again. Doesn't mean that I got to make fun of people to be myself. It just means that I got to rekindle the confidence, right? Once I rekindle the confidence, it doesn't fucking matter. I don't have to put anybody fucking down. What's up? What's up? Killing Cerberus. You don't fucking like it? Leave. Don't have to put somebody down after I say fucking leave. You don't like that I'm killing Cerberus right now? Fucking leave. Bounce. See you later. Don't give a shit. As for the people that want to stick around, welcome. It's gravy. You know what I mean? It's gravy. I just got to rekindle my confidence and stop being such a fucking homeless person in my mentality. That's all it is. That's all it is. Once I get back there, we're all set. So that's what I want to work on. Once I get situated and move past, you know, the struggle right now, because all of you guys know that when you move into some different place, you know, it's not just the rent that you got to worry about, but it's coming up with like a deposit and shit like that. So once I get past that shit, then that's going to be my fucking focus, you know, is just to go live for a good fucking time, man. just a good fucking time. No more like struggling, like, oh yeah, I need to get, you know, beer or something, man. I want to weed that out of my fucking, my existence, out of my regime, out of my outlook. I want that to dwindle. So sick of that being part of my outlook, bro. Like, I hate that, bro. It's terrible. I can't even believe that I'm going to kill Cerberus right now. I'm honest, bro. I really can't, but I'll try anyways. This boss is terrible. Like, not that hard, but it's just like, fuck, it's terrible right now. Time for a Sun Streamer House. All the boys linking up and popping off. I don't think the internet would be able to handle that. Shit would be fucking wild. I miss the FTB vibes. Yeah, but I've been lost for a long time. And, you know, if I got the biggest weight on my shoulders in my entire life, it's right now. Because I'm dealing with depression, separation, transition, and... There's one more, but I'm not even going to be able to find it. A little intoxicated, but yikes. Yeah, medical, physical. Yeah, like there's a lot going on right now. I'm going through the woodworks, man. Definitely, bro. There's a bunch of trees, and I'm trying to cut them all down. And shit, I'm only one dude, so it's pretty hard. So I'm going through a lot. I try to belittle my situation, but... Like, and an honest reflection, it's a huge situation that I'm dealing with. There's a family, the woman, her kids, pay a shit ton of money so they can stay there and then bounce. I'm living at my mom's, trying to piece together the fucking fork in the avenue to get my own fucking place. Then I'm going through, like, mental struggles that I know I haven't approached streaming properly. I do want to continue to stream, but I do know the changes I need to make based on what I've just told you. You know, being very open about it. That's what I have to approach it differently. Yeah, it's a lot, man. You know, it's a lot. Everything's weird right now. And plus, I'm on Tinder now, and every fucking pair on my Tinder is a fucking whale. And whatever, man, I'm not gonna beat around the bush. I paid $20 to buy like the upgraded Tinder, and it's still all whales. So that's like very depressing for me. So I don't know how you pair with something real on there, but it's just all big. So I'm not sure. Anyways, just wanna hide inside of my sweater now, bro. So sad, bro. I can't even make this shit up. I can't make it up. Homie thought I was joking when I said that. Homie thought I was joking, so I sent him a list of all my fucking, my whale matches. He was like, damn, bro, you're not even kidding. And I was like, bro, like, why, what reason I have to lie? You know, like, look, they're all big as hell. And then he see that. And then he's like, damn, you got all big as hell. And it's like, yep, they're all big as hell. I don't even know. Do I have a decent picture, bro? Look at me, man. You think I'm a fucking ugly guy? Bro, I'm wearing 230 pounds. Can you see it? Can you see it, dog? Can you see? There's a little belly there, but can you see 230 pounds? Not a fucking chance you can't, dog. I wear my weight better than you could even imagine.